actually think I'm going to abuse the crystals best as a healer. Just sit there with the menu open, heal crystal, heal crystal, heal crystal, over and over and over again. 30 waves.
That's most of what I do. I've got like 80% of what I do. Zinc at the up early.
You don't get extra points for goofing around. Finish them off.
Yeah!
Turtles!
Yeah. I don't know if you guys know as well, but I only noticed like in some pack like a couple of weeks ago. If you got the thing that gives you a 25% chance to bring a medic down when you use a hyper spray, it comes out whenever you use the healing Parvon crystal. So you don't actually have to use a hyper spray, just use that crystal. And you can have medics out all the time. I was doing it in Sunbed.
I think we're talking about the blue crystals of death.
Ah, right, fair enough.
Unless you're talking about the Bob Healing, are you? Because I'm thinking about the blue crystals of death.
Yeah, I am talking about the Power Van. Yeah.
No, what's everyone else talking about?
Everyone's
talking about the blue crystals of death, but now I'm thinking about
the Power Van. Yeah, right, see, now we're all over the
place. Yeah. I swear I heard someone say Parva, and I just heard Crystal. I'm miles away, mate.
I want a Pantalova.
Yeah,
Yeah, we got a decent team of four the other day. What did we get? 116 or something? I thought that was pretty. I felt I performed pretty poorly in that one, though, to be honest. But. I did notice, though, what was getting me was like. Something like the Valkyrie Chaos Blaze, like the green smoke area of effect, that was like they were able to put that inside my shield network, and that's what was getting me, but I didn't obviously realize at the time, so there's so much like going on the screen, it's hard to tell. But yeah, so I've got to watch out for them area of effects things that they're doing on me. And couple of times I went down, I could not even find the source of what killed me. I had full health and then I was insta-killed. Didn't even trip my mud's time device, so I don't even know what that was.
Sometimes it's a sniper.
Yeah, but like, I have the damage thing up in the corner to tell me the combat thing, to tell me what's doing me. I got it. It's over out. Oh, don't fall down the hole, you bastard. Shit. Fuck. I fell down the fucking hole. Right. Shit, sorry. A bit behind on the mortar now. I'm out.
I think in French, the shrimp is crevette, and langoustine, much like Spanish, which is langosta, is lobster. Yeah, another flyby. He got us again.
Alright. I was like, sweet, we have another.
You don't get extra points for goofing around.
Yeah, the goose flyby.
We've been goosed.
Yeah, we've been goosed. Confused the shit out of us last week.
Oh, yeah, let's get that guy in orbital devastation and some anchors.
Someone hit you with the canopy?
out of danger zone.
Oh, shit.
So they didn't come at the beginning of Wave 10, they came at the mortar came at the end? That's where I was. And then I hung out there and then nothing happened, so I go, oh, it must have landed somewhere else. See, this apparently the pebble is still within your hand. Yeah, it's an obscure kung fu reference. Yeah. Because I'm not ready.
That's great.
motor's down.
So do you operate as a scorpion, or do you just look like one?
No, 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 you operate as a scorpion.
Okay.
You don't have your weapons.
So, question. Now, if we were to PvP and you were in scorpion mode, would that count as, beast kills?
Certainly not.
Here's
why. Let me explain why it's not going to work. Because the rule in Star Trek,
you don't get extra points for grouping around.
Way to read something and a pessimistic way to read something, read it the pessimistic way and you're far more likely to be correct.
Yeah.
So I think what you're hearing is 2 years ago when I fought with this
it would, however, help you in the neck. There's 200 ships, 200 jail ships, 1,000 craft. There is also four Leon player captains and Federation player captains.
Thank you.
like maybe a couple things.
I dropped my Orby once, but that was a mortar.
It's hard to stay frosty as frosty when you're falling asleep.
Because I was super excited when I was attacked by the guy, and I got my winter tokens.
You don't get extra points for goofing around. Finish them off!
And then I went to a TFO and oops, why isn't this working? Why isn't this working? Why isn't this working? You know, my tactical guy. With the chains.
Get off your watch, dude.
You don't get extra points for goofing around. Finish him off!
Seriously. But yeah, that's right.
Got to be down the other end. Ah, can't have spawned in there. Fuck knows, it ain't in none of his normal places. He's down there, he's down the other end. Why won't you die? Because she keeps aiming at the cover shield like a prick. Well done.
You don't get extra points for
fucking hell, what's going on here? Wouldn't let me out that one. Roof duty in the next round, Ringo.
They've got a targeting device on the upper floor. Take care of it, or else.
There's nothing here.
Oh.
Finish him off! No, you guys, he's not my amount of junkies.
up on the back bit. It's, yeah. Alright, four is down.
That's how silly the hitting over to three. Just get him.
You don't get extra points for moving around.
Nope, that's not
here. It's not here. Yeah, it's not STO. I know a guy.
Good movie.
seeing it together. That's a nice little fun little moment.
Yeah, no, we're gonna have to find who's got that on the service right now.
You don't get extra. Get extra points for goofing around.
We did ultimately go Builders for that rewatch.
Nice.
Yeah. Hold triangle should be our interaction button.
Watch out for enemy mortar fire. Hit him from behind. Yes.
Mortar going down at
two. Oh, it's fucking old. Pisses me off. Alright. I'm good.
Mortar down two.
I think I am. No. It's getting out. I think I was staying too close to it, so when I aim, I'm actually like shooting the rocks and not fucking. He's gone now, anyway. But.